You just told us a perspective concerning the 6 points. And you said we can give him 50-50. You said, what other things do you think the Mr. Chairman are supposed to do that is not doing well, or what are those things we can do? Because good relationship between you and the Mr. Chairman.
Yes. And we still maintain that good relationship. Because like I said somewhere else, he's my friend, I can never deny him, no matter what. Do you understand? But I will always tell him the truth. If he takes it, good. If he doesn't, it's okay. You see, I'm not going to address only him.
Okay.
I want to address all political holders in the federal government on one hand, and all political office holders in general.